just started with the match for the third position. You just saw some beautiful trophies and it's already a penalty. So, hold on.
That was, oh my god. And that's the equalizer.
I congratulate them for conducting this and I'm really thankful to them for inviting me.
Just won the finale by 3-0, a really beautiful goal at the end, just a flick of the wrist, flick of the ankle. Thane gave it all. There was a really good, there were great attempts by Thane also. They just...
Okay, so let's start with the final presentation ceremony of the Supremo Trophy.
Look at that trophy.
What a beauty.
That's the day, a champion.
Football just ended. Kalina won the tournament 3-0 against Thane. Here's the thing, Supremo hasn't ended yet. Supremo cricket's gonna be from 1st May to 5th May. Hope you attended and enjoy it as well. There's gonna be a small tournament which is going to happen. It's gonna be Supremo local football tournament for teams of Kalina, Santa Cruz, Wakola, Kurla. So it's gonna be on 12th and 13th. Eight teams, similar thing. Just watch it. It's gonna be fun.
Got it.